everybody. This is Noobz.
Samurai Jake.
And this is Ronjon.
Special guest today, Asian Ronjon.
Asian?
Yes, he looks very Asian from here, yeah.
All my friends at work call him Asian Ronjon now, because they're like, I don't know how it happened, but like, one day one of the guys was like, he's probably like Chinese or something. Yep, it's his old friend Asian Ronjon, and ever since then, it's always Asian, like, I'll be like, oh yeah, I got this cool story about Ronjon, and like, you mean Asian Ronjon? Like, yeah.
I was not aware of this.
Yep, Asian Ronjon, I guess.
I should just send him a picture of a different.
You should. Just some random Chinese dude. Like, that's Ronjon.
Awesome. Oh, Riri.
I should do that.
This is another 500. What does that make total?
1,000, I believe, because we did the one earlier.
Yeah.
Oh, look, Keller.
Did she do it?
She did it.
She did. What do we got?
Stuff.
Oh, illusion? It's, oh, golly.
Why is it?
Oh, there's so many good things that are not for us.
Yeah.
Oh, but that axe might be great for her.
No, she's a double weapon wielder, not a two.
Oh, so one thing. I was thinking of Lydia.
Yeah.
Never mind.
That would have been great for Lydia.
Yes.
Oh, that would be great for us.
Ronjon, you know all about Skyrim, right?
Of course. I know Lydia.
Yeah. Like, would you say personally you know her?
Or? I know her in the biblical sense.
Mmm, Palmer's. Yes. Yeah,
yummy.
Would you say she's a bit of a hag?
Whoa.
Or...
Oh, so much text.
Oh, that is a lot of text. That's so much text that we're not going to read it. That's
but
how
I love reading this.
Oh, no.
Kind of stuff.
Too many. Couldn't hit that switch.
Couldn't hit that switch. What?
Dat.
Reactivate and I'll show
you. You do remember that there's
defenses.
A trap right here, right?
Where?
That you're standing on.
Yeah.
The one that came down and killed everybody but you. Like,
we're gonna go
I don't know what you're talking about.
The deck. Yes.
The deck?
Deck.
No, like, they're, like, did I already go through the ones that got hit?
Oh, wait, which one's right there? Did you see the holes in the... Okay, I don't know which one, I don't know where we're at exactly, but I know there's spikes that come down here.
Maybe...
Yeah, I already searched them. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm not going back through that death trap.
Lots of dead people around.
Yeah. He's killed
I've killed
Jacob
my fair share.
Better at this
Why
game.
Do you just have to go around killing everyone?
Well, they're robots. They don't really have souls.
Oh.
They're like gingers.
Dwarven bolts!
Yes.
Man, everyone is dead.
Yeah.
I should have been here the last time.
Well,
that
you missed this epic battle.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Yeah, I'm sure there's gonna be more.
Hey, look, it's
Pierce. Oh, please don't scare me.
Yeah, well, I didn't say anything like there's going to be a centurion around.
Stop it.
That
was the entire last episode. Oh, there's going to be something around the corner. Oh, there's a centurion. Oh, boy. Uh-oh.
Still
that looks like something that comes out of the wall and kind of pushes you over.
Yeah, I know it does.
This is like one of the... Oh,
that
I don't
doesn't
like
the
it.
Most extreme elimination challenge
I don't
or something
like it.
That.
I don't like it.
You're moving like 2 inches at a time. Hey, it's an obelisk.
Because I don't like it.
Quick save. You do all that looting, you can't just not quick save it.
Yeah.
And you are glowing, which is a rare thing.
Yeah, it is a rare thing to just start the episode glowing.
Well, he's already dead. You've already been here.
No, that's not true.
Oh.
That's impossible.
Oh, this is nice.
Human flesh? So, you can eat that human flesh and find out what alchemical properties it has. I mean, I don't know.
I would like to not be the flesh eater.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta raise the volume of my voice. I was especially quiet last episode, I guess.
Oh man, she's scared.
She's scared.
I didn't know she was following us.
Riot, don't do that.
Asian oh my Ronjon goodness, did you see nerves. That? Her eyes are black.
What?
Look.
Oh no.
Oh my
she's
God.
Got a creepy slow walk she's doing.
Oh my God.
Coming for
Go
you.
Away. No, it's the Revenant Raya. She's getting me back for all the tests we had to do.
It doesn't matter if they're black, or yellow, or green.
Wow, Asian Ronjon. Wow. I thought you, of all people, would be more sensitive to that.
That's not worth it, right?
No, that's definitely not worth it.
The sword was. 12 pounds, 200 some odd.
What is that? Oh.
It's a chest. If you open it, all the
What was expert? 300?
That is 400.
400?
Yep. So it'd be 1400 now. Okay. Open it on up, though, and you know it's gonna be good.
Oh yeah.
Gonna be good. Lead
on. So what we've been doing is we've been taking monotonizing the strength of the lock, because she can lock pick anything.
Which is totally a glitch, by the way. But what we're rationalizing it as is basically we could just, you know, hock this chest on top of our wagon outside, bring it back to town, and, you know, go to some locksmith and pay him money for it.
Yeah. So basically we put a price tag on all of the locks, and the master locks are 500 because that's the strongest.
Let's be honest. Basically, we just want what's in the chest, and so we just rationalize and justify it away in our own minds how to do this.
Just
kind
of make your sword.
No, I don't do this with burrow chests.
Oh, right.
Because that's honored dead. This is dwarven artifacts.
You're staring at this chest, and it makes me want to know what's inside it.
Oh my goodness.
So much crap.
Look at that.
It's a circle. Oh, wow.
Oh. Ooh.
Reverend
dwarven mace.
Jeez.
There's so much
beater
stuff
of undead.
These are amazing.
Why is it always magic?
Ugh,
stuff I don't use. But hey.
Still, that's amazing stuff.
How do you get the stuff? Or did you just say
Pick up everything.
Pick up everything.
Okay.
Sort through the stuff later. We
also have
you're encumbered.
Are you really encumbered?
I'm encumbered now.
What are you at?
I'm scared to look.
1250 of 1227 pounds. Okay, but wait, did you pick up a bunch of, like, dwarven cogs?
I did. I'm gonna.
Get rid of the dwarven cogs.
So, we also have a justification for having 1200 pounds of carry weight.
Because we take the cart with us everywhere.
Yeah, we drag the cart inside the dwarven kit. No. Basically,
1200 pounds?
Yeah. We could. Yeah, well, a cart could definitely carry that much. But basically, we say we could, you know, make 50,000 trips of like 100 pounds at a time, or we could just up it up, you know, to this amount and take it to the imaginary cart we have outside.
Can't you just drop these items?
You can. And that's what he's doing. He's going to drop some of the worthless things.
No, I meant like just drop them on the ground. Why'd you?
Yeah.
Why make a mess?
Yeah.
For one, game wise, it could. Costs to gain more resources to have those items on the ground. And two, it's a mess that I have to traipse through, and I don't want to traipse through a mess.
Do you want to save traipse, lover? Or what
Do you want to save?
Sure? Actually, I think I want to do an actual save.
I'm basically his save conscience in this game. I just tell him when to save because...
Well, they say let your conscience be your guide.
My favorite one was a couple episodes ago when I was like, this room really looks like a trap. And he's like, what are you talking... Boom! And it just, like, dies. Well.
Yeah. All right, so... Lever.
Looks like you've played this before.
Find someone who knows about the expedition.
I don't know nearly
I feel like something's
going
to scare me and I'm going to scream like a little girl. Yeah. Oh, there it goes.
Hey.
It's not a very scary game.
Is that door always open?
No,
you opened it with that lever. That lever.
Not that one. You just came from there.
Well, I know that I just came from there, but...
Go.
Okay.
Just go.
This doesn't look like a trap at all. Why didn't you look behind you when there was a little crevices? Oh, my gosh. Okay, sorry.
Are you trying to turn this into a horror game, Ronjon?
Because this is Skyrim Requiem. It makes itself a horror game.
It is. It is pretty scary.
Oh. Hold on.
Oh, there's definitely something down that way. It's got to be... You don't want to go down that road. That road's got a lot of history, that road.
Yeah, that looks fun.
Yeah,
this looks fun, though. I mean, except for that dead thing right there.
It's totally not a Lich King.
The chest is great. Oh, it's Lydia! No! Oh, wait, no, it's not Lydia.
It's a bandit. It's a bandit. What do you got?
Ooh, that looks interesting.
That is really nice.
That is good. Give me that.
Give me that.
And the rest of this stuff.
I like how the game labeled this person as bandit, so... Oh, my!
Oh! Give me! Thank you!
You're probably covered now again,
right? I don't care. We'll throw something else away.
I'll throw whatever. Oh, it's an adept. Adept was...
It's
300. Yeah, 300.
So you're at 1,700, yes.
Wait.
It's journeyman, or novice journeyman, adept, expert, master.
I thought there was an advanced somewhere in there.
Advanced?
Yeah.
That'd be an adept. That's what this is. Anyway.
300.
So you're up to 1,700. Anyway,
right.
Yes, my thane.
No.
Yeah, but the game was like, this person's a bandit, so Jake has no problem taking his stuff.
Let's get going.
Because he was a lawless bandit. But...
Does this game kind of have like a... neutral...
No.
Stuff?
It does not. It doesn't have anything like that. Which is unfortunate. I remember that in Fallout 3, people... now in Fallout 4 they don't have that, and people are like, what? I can't be evil? That's stupid.
Wait, did she just say
no? Well, you can be, you just
don't get labeled as evil.
Don't get labeled.
But this game has never had that kind of a...
You're like, look, I'm looking at the box, I'm looking at you.
Is there anything in her way?
Open it up.
This might be sitting too far back.
Oh well. We
can't
do
it. Yourself? Why don't you try opening it yourself?
Can't
do it. Oh wait, she said we'll do.
Will do. Still have something you need?
Oh well, don't worry about it. Can't get to it, you can't get to it.
But there's something in there that's really nice, and you really need to open it.
Maybe...
Just smash it.
Maybe if you send her at the
punch.
Side, angle?
Can you not try and unlock...
If you sent her, right there? But it looks like equidistant, but maybe the corner is actually a little bit closer on that side. Don't know. See what I'm saying?
I'm still
here. Clean up your stupid dishes.
Yes, then.
Yeah, I know. These dwarves just leave their bowls everywhere.
Will do.
She's gonna corner you. What is she doing? She's running away. Get back here, Raya.
Get back here.
Oh no! What is she doing?
No, not possible.
Not possible.
Wait there. Wait there. Wait right here.
Can you tell her to go wait right there?
Yes, that's exactly what he's doing. Wait in this exact spot.
Will do.
Oh, she just corrected herself. Course correction.
No, not possible.
Oh well, don't worry about it. Can't do it.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yes, still because of course she cannot step up one step.
I await your orders.
Dude, it's worse than that. I was in a dungeon the other day and...
Well, that sucks. Sorry guys, I guess you can't see what's inside the chest.
A wizard.
Although with an ebony mace outside, I'm not too worried about it.
Yeah.
However, this does pose a bit of a problem.
Why?
This is a dead end. That means I need to go back through Dwarven Playhouse.
You could jump down, you just don't know if you can get back up.
Of course, there's always this save button.
Yeah, there is that.
Yeah, there is that. Let's do an actual save again. I just got an Ebony Mace, I want that to stay.
I was in some cave the other day, and this wizard blasted my companion off a ledge, and she landed on a rock, and she couldn't get off the rock. And I was just like, just walk off of it. And
that looks like some
right,
hurt.
Here
AI
we go.
Just didn't want to do it.
Ow. Oh.
And
that was
now
nice.
You just get swarmed by everything.
Can she jump down as well?
No. She's a little...
No,
she can't even walk up a step.
Okay.
She is awfully worthless sometimes.
But I believe going through this door will warp
spider
her back to
door.
My size. Not the spider door.
And that shadow was really creepy looking.
It doesn't look like a spider. Look at that fire.
Spider fire. Turn into a real spider fire in here.
Oh, that's gosh.
Cool.
What?
Oh, what is that?
It's silent. What?
Oh, it's just, it's Falmer fighting against...
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yeah, this is where we load the game. Don't get hit by arrows or... All terrible. Oh, there's Raya. Hi, Raya. Jump across. Shooting little fire bolts at you.
Oh, good.
Hey, look, it's a little machine.
Yeah.
Ow.
Alright.
Yeah, you gotta time it.
Yeah. Blocking.
Yeah, he just. The thing swung twice really fast and he got off the rhythm, but he's back on it.
Just let Raya kill it.
She does no damage. Not to that thing, anyway.
So, are you like anti-magic or something?
He's just he's a very martial type.
Oh man, that centurion is
dead.
He's
so angry, he's steaming.
Woo!
Let's not go over there.
Yeah.
Oh, that guy's dead. Wait, is this the beginning where you were at?
I think so.
Oh.
No. Wait. Yes!
Oh, just shoot him, just kill him.
Yeah. The unfortunate thing is, we really can't.
Nope.
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 It's a big old nope.
Oh, there's one coming up in front of you. Watch out.
I got it.
Nice. Locked. Is she going to kill that other thing?
No. Oh, Oh man.
Oh, that was
you hit by something.
Behind you.
Oh. I thought she was hitting me.
I know, I was really confused there for a second. Yeah, you might need a potion.
Yeah, I need to heal up a little bit.
This is a little one. Deficient even.
Wait.
Deficient?
Yeah.
Wait, just a second while I get my potion out.
Yeah, I know, right? Wait a second.
Everybody I know, right? This is every game.
Yeah, you don't need a big one.
Ow. That potion isn't enough.
Alright.
Kind of get him back into the game.
Does your health regen over? Yeah, it does. I can see it
well,
coming up.
Only because we have a spell on.
Explain to him what Requiem does.
Yeah. In normal Skyrim, vanilla Skyrim, you definitely regenerate your health on its own. But in Requiem, you do not. The only way to restore it is to either...
Rest, probably.
No, not even rest. Rest won't even do it. You either have to use magical healing in the form of a spell or a potion, or you can use
medicines or something.
There's like a medicine, I can't remember what it's called.
Ibuprofen.
But it's basically like a
antibiotic.
Very, very terrible healing ability.
A Z-pack.
So to find Strom's journal,
need some,
I need to get down there.
Well.
Just mage
blink. I'm not going to.
Just mage blink down there. It's all good.
Mage blink?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, he's down there now? Why don't you go back? If he's down there, why don't you go back to where you were going to go?
You could. You know what I'd do? I'd save it.
Yeah.
It looks like his health is regenerating. Is that still the potion?
It's a spell he has on, and it lasts for, like, in-game hours.
Oh.
So, you know. It'll heal. It only heals like 1 or 2 hit points every second or something. Or it's like
so
1 hit point every.
I'm facing this way.
Couple
where
seconds. It's really, really, really slow.
I'm facing this way, so I have to.
Everyone
go
listening
back
is really
down
annoyed
this
that I don't know anything.
Yeah, well, you know.
Oh, I guess I'm going here.
Some people that don't know much on here. That
I know
watching,
nothing.
I'm sure.
I know nothing. Needs Strom's journal.
That looks.
Then
like
we've got some people on the channel that know absolutely everything, and I'm just like, I don't understand how they know so much, but you know. Just me.
Well, I mean, I know a lot about the game, but I just don't know a lot about Requiem's version.
Yeah, true. But, I mean...
I hate that
sound. Some of those guys, man, they know, like, every minor detail and every game mechanic. And I'm like, that is some superior knowledge. Oh,
go kill it.
Okay,
kill it.
So this Falmer, this is where we want Raya to go in first. Because if she takes aggro, we're fine. Because she...
Go, Raya.
She's a red guard, which means she has a poison... resistance. Oop. These guys use poison arrows. And
in the face.
The poison is paralysis, which is terrible. Oh no.
Is she
that's bad.
Dead?
Good shot.
Oh god.
I thought you were gonna hit the wall.
Dude, is there
yep,
like what's
too
wrong? Is she's getting poisoned and stuff, she's freaking out. Oh Fred.
Get
oh,
back.
Oh boy.
You're
this
not gonna
is gonna
get
hurt.
In time.
This is gonna hurt.
Oh,
oh,
oh, oh.
Dodged it.
Shout.
Shout.
Oh you can't. It's over. You would hit Raya anyway.
Dude,
I think.
Did you
yeah
just die in one hit?
No,
no.
He's paralyzed.
Their hit's paralyzed.
Oh, you're up.
Well, okay, I just didn't
no,
know.
I'm not.
Okay, now you're dead.
No, he's not dead yet either. He's just paralyzed.
No, I'm dead.
Oh, you're dead? Really?
Dead. See? The shadow of death.
Oh, wow.
Well, that was...
Apparently, when you're paralyzed, perhaps your defenses are
yeah
lowered.
Sneak attack or some crap.
Something like that.
And that's Requiem for you. It's super lethal.
So Requiem is like God...
Requiem is...
What happened?
What?
It's all blue. I'm not in the sky.
Well, just to hit it, it probably is just a weird glitch thing, but...
Just makes it harder.
Requiem is... Well, it's technically a realism mod.
Oh my goodness,
mod.
Does it... does it make it harder?
Yeah.
That's an understatement.
It's technically a realism mod.
You can wait
mod
until your health regens just a little... You know, well, actually, it doesn't matter, because one hit kind of
yeah
screws you over.
Since,
this is a good idea, though.
Since... Vanilla Skyrim was so fantastical, bringing realism to it made it just incredibly more difficult.
I wonder if I have enough Dwarven Bolts just to use those, because those do a
can't
lot more
damage.
Oh, yes.
Them?
Yes, I do.
Nice. Raya needs to get hurt. Yeah, there you go.
Go on, Raya.
Shoot. Don't take too long. We'll go down again. Can't
oh
have
my
that
goodness.
She whiffs.
Faster!
The air
oh, the arrow just barely missed.
Okay. Okay. You're doing better.
Yeah.
Hit him in the face. It'll do more damage. I'll get out of there. Yeah.
Nice.
There we go. Nice shot.
Watch out. Yeah.
They're gonna come.
You're gonna have to freak him out here.
Here he comes. Shout.
Oh, oh my gosh!
Are you kidding me?
What
He shot Ryan. Oh. But like. Okay, if we rewound that, you would see that he did not shoot Raya. Like, she was starting to stand up, so I'm sure her hitbox was vertical at that point, but there was she was not standing up.
I can't believe that.
Oh, that's terrible.
Well, this game seems pretty easy.
Yeah, I know, right? You might just need to go up there with your sword and let her, like, let
shout.
Her take the front.
Whatever the shout means.
Yeah.
Go shout.
Shout is good.
Open up with it.
Oh, you can have her go in still.
That's a good way to start it.
Come
as
on.
As soon as he comes around, I'd start aiming.
Yeah, right now. Boom!
There you go. Oh, there's a guy right there. Watch out.
You all right, get your weapon out.
Maybe you can stand back.
Maybe she stands back, she'll be fine. Oh, no.
Don't miss.
That sucks.
This what you want?
Oh, you might want to get up there.
There's one more guy, though. Where's the other guy?
He'll be
coming. He's coming up.
Nice.
Nice
okay.
shot. Now, she's going to go down any second here. Remember, don't shout at her or she will die. Do you want to save it?
Yeah.
Wow. Lots of saving in this game.
Oh, yeah. Well. We save scum a little bit. We're kind of a little...
Okay. Oh, God!
Raya's right behind you, Raya.
Oh, there's more of them.
Run.
Shout. Oh. Hey, what's this shout thing?
You know, he can show you here in a second, but you did save it.
Where are you going?
Charge.
Shout.
Oh,
they caught me mid swing.
The shout is useful.
Oh my gosh, there's three of them.
There's three of them. That's not the shout. Won't be perfect. So it's the, I'm sure you've seen it online, it's the Fus Roda shout.
Oh yeah, thing, yeah.
The one that knocks everybody back. It knocks them back.
Oh, okay, well that's not
which,
good.
It staggers them, which is good, makes them open to an attack.
Oh, there they go.
Let her, just shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh no, it's a mage. That is terrible.
That is bad news, man.
This is unfortunate.
Switch. Duck and weave. Yeah, we just can't do it. You might
how are you gonna have to do three?
This, you do have some scrolls, probably. Summon Frost Atronarch? I don't know, what do you have?
About to find out. Ice Spike, Guardian Circle, Invisibility, Fast Healing, and Blizzard.
Well, not many of those are gonna help.
Do you have, like, an anti-poison thing?
Alright, come on, Raya,
back. From there.
Yeah, he might.
You're running away, you gotta
shots.
See
it. You gotta be able to see him.
There. Nice.
Good shot. That was a pretty difficult shot.
Oh, man. Shout!
He had his crossbow out, though. This is gonna be tough.
What, you can't shout with your crossbow out?
Well, I can, but.
You're gonna have to turn around, yeah.
You're too far.
Yeah, you are too far. You're gonna have to see him.
Yeah, now you're
shooting moves.
Might as well reload.
No, not yet. Oh my gosh, they have a bug with them.
Yeah, the chorus. This is gonna suck.
Polymorph one. Okay, you're too far.
You're too far. You really are.
What? Stop here.
You need to be able to see down the hall and shoot. Yeah, just like that.
Okay.
Excellent. Just keep doing
that.
Why
did you hit that one?
Don't hit right.
Oh my gosh.
Oh! What just happened?
I'm pretty sure that the lightning mage just kind of
took him out with one shot.
Right about there.
What spell was that?
Yeah, right there. Oh, too far.
This is.
Shoot! Oh, wait.
That's just Ryan.
Is there nothing else he can use other than this bow? It seems like kind of crazy. Oh, you missed. Oh, you got it.
That was perfect.
Okay, right over the shoulder.
Run away. Just run away with Raya right now.
Wait, was that a guy, like, in the wall? Wait, if you open the door and come back in, will they be...
Yes. Well, they won't be at the door. They'll be away somewhere. But at least Raya can kind of, like, heal up right here and stuff. We can kind of regroup and figure out what's going on.
Okay, so what the heck?
Unless that happens. All right.
Oh, my goodness. Sword,
sword. And shout as soon as you can.
Shout.
No. Oh, it did nothing!
How could that do nothing?
Don't know. It was in the middle, it looked like.
So...
Dang it, that was so close. Turn and fire. Well, or just get up there with your sword and something.
Oh, crap.
Oh, this is before you got the kill.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Yeah, what? Oh, do you want the autosave?
I want the autosave.
Okay.
You're like, gonna kill him.
Oh, this is tough. Yeah, we can handle one or two Falmer at a time easily. Three Falmer after already a battle, and it's no good. No point.
Oh, that's interesting. Oh, they're there.
Oh, they're there. Come on, Raya. Oh, that mage took you out again. That mage is...
Oh, my gosh.
Baller. Do you have any kind of lightning resist you can put on right at the beginning?
Like, I don't know.
Yeah,
it was that magical stuff that you just picked up. They can't hit you anyway.
Hit it. What do you got?
Like, you just have that magical resist armor?
No, that's not resisting armor. It's to increase your affinity with that particular spell group.
Yeah, which of which he has no affinity.
If only I could use poisons.
I know.
But I can't.
Poisons are amazing. I love my guy, my rogue assassin person.
Shockbang. 50%.
50% is pretty huge. For 300 seconds, too, that's crazy.
It's almost like 6.
Do you have a poison resist? Yeah, almost like that.
Yep. And poison resistance.
Alright, let's go. Let's see what happens.
Well, not yet.
Oh, yeah, switch to your...
Gotta equip the proper tools.
Do you have your shield, I guess it's
shield
does.
Is up. Alright, come
shout!
On.
Swing. Take it out of the way.
Healing potion! Healing potion now! Now!
No, I wasn't doing anything!
What do you mean wasn't doing anything?
Oh, I was hitting it and nothing was happening!
I noticed. I think you were a little too close. You were hitting the wall. You were going through them or something like that.
We'll just try it again.
That is bullcrap!
This is so frustrating. Feel.
You gotta take the potions again, too.
Yeah. Poison.
Poison.
Shock.
And
shock.
Shocker. Yeah, it's not bad. That's... I mean, that's okay, I guess, but... Alright. Oh my. Oh, you missed the
bird. Got him.
Get the mage.
Yeah. Nice.
Nice.
Oh, one more hit.
Yes. No, one more.
Shout.
Oh, no way.
Oh, he got him.
Oh,
oh my goodness.
Please say she's alive. Oh. She's alive!
Oh, man.
Oh, my goodness.
Not three, but four. We wow.
Oh, my gosh.
That's
the only thing that would have been... The only thing that would have been better right there is if it would have just crashed right at the end.
No.
Wait,
shut up.
Be one
shut
more.
Your mouth.
Yeah.
The watch there be one more.
Like the rogue just pops out of stealth right now.
Backstab. Kidney shot.
Oh, man. That was terrible. We
it,
were so out.
They
oh,
better
gosh.
Have some nice stuff if that was that hard.
Probably not.
If it, why would they... It's so hard.
It's just how they are. Like,
that's just Falmer.
But also...
Ooh, what's that little...
The...
Ooh,
oh, chain lightning.
Man, chain lightning. During 80 points. Holy crap.
That's what was killing me.
There was
me.
A potion in there, wasn't there?
Yeah, there was...
Yeah, I got it all.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. But,
keep pushing the button to take everything.
Yeah.
The reward is really all the chests that are in this place. This it's basically like... There's all these chests that have really nice things in there. But it's guarded by these really difficult opponents.
Yeah, like that steamy...
Which is fine.
There's a scrap metal over there.
And it just so happens that these people, like these Falmer, don't have anything of much worth on them. If you were fighting like a bunch of mages or vampires or something like that, they'd have everything they had would be like...
That's where my sword came from.
Yeah, magic gear all over the place and stuff. But these Falmer, they're just like primitive types, but they have poison, and that's why they're so difficult.
You need to clean your sword off.
Yeah, really do. Put it away, pull it back out. Automatic sword cleaner.
Nope. That was really dirty.
Blood in your blade, or in your sheath. Right. That's
yeah.
That's not good at all. You don't want that. All right. So did you actually save? I didn't notice if you did.
He did a.
I did a quick save.
Oh, you don't want a quick save.
Now I'm doing an actual save.
Is that 3,500 saves? Is that what that says?
Something like that.
This is. It's not just counting mine though.
Yeah.
It's counting total.
And I save, like, every 3 steps. I'm 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, no!
Yeah, let's go where all those 4 were at. I'm sure there's nothing.
Well, now there's just an empty room of treasure, maybe, hopefully.
Hey, there's my dwarven bolt.
Man, those guys are tough. So, from my understanding, these guys are what Requiem would consider... medium difficulty creatures.
Yeah, that's what I said.
So, the top creatures being like vampires, liches, and things like that.
Sure.
There are liches in here?
Not in here, but like in the... I mean, well, I hope it's not one in here.
Oh, you're talking about the dragon priests.
Yeah. I mean, I thought there were... Maybe it's Oblivion that had liches. I know there's a lich in Oblivion, for sure. But maybe...
I don't remember liches in Skyrim.
Don't know.
I remember, like, unless you count, like, the Death Guard Draugrs or the Dragon Priests as liches, because liches are always the undead dragon.
Or maybe
magic users.
I remember seeing it on Requiem's table, so maybe they meant just, like, undead mage or something. I mean,
probably.
They don't call it as a lich.
Is it just me or is the sound messing up?
I think it's the audio jack. But, before we get too much further, I think we're going to have to stop it here.
Stop at the doorway.
Yeah. Knocking doorway on. Of surprise. There could be anything beyond that doorway.
Oh, no. No, no more surprises, please.
So many centurions, which are also on the higher end of difficulty.
What is it with you and wishing death upon me?
I mean, I'm a backseat driver. There's not much
I can do. No, you're a backseat death dealer. That's what... Oh, God. What is that?
You know what I think it is.
Anyway, yeah, whatever.
We'll see you all next time.
Bye.
See ya.